Girls, nice win last night. Anytime you beat Kilbourne, the Battle of Hard Road, that's always a big win, right?
Yeah.
Your thoughts about that game last night?
I think, well, it was our first win against Kilbourne in over four years, so we were really excited. We've worked really hard for it. So.
Nice win, but you can't have any letdowns, right? You guys have to keep playing strong.
Right.
What's your thoughts about the rest of the regular season?
Yeah, we have a couple of big games coming up, a lot of OCC games, so we're working hard, trying to maintain our
And Sabrina, Coach Masterson's first year, you like the job he's doing? Did the girls seem to like him a lot? Or?
Yeah, I think he's really brought a new intensity level to our team, and he really picked it up, and I think a lot of teams are noticing we're like competitors now in the OCC, and we really picked up our level of play.